between upper 90s and 100, somewhere in that range. Put the AC on this time. Fast rev. hard to explain if I can't catch it on video. See that or not, but I'm kind of trying to catch the you said tachometer and stuff. I'm not sure if you can. If not, I apologize for that, but we're gonna try this. This is what happens if I try to shift fast. That one worked. You can see where it kind of, I don't know how I word that. The bit of a delay, the revs went up, but it didn't really start getting power until the revs dropped down to about between 4 and 5. So yeah, so that's what I was talking about. It's hard to be caught that or not with the RPMs on there or not. Enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like, subscribe, and don't forget to hit the bell icon, notifications of future uploads. And until next time, stay cool, blessed day.